y'all, welcome or welcome back to my channel. As you already know, or if you don't know, my name is Robin, and as you can tell by the title, today we're going to be go getting our license, girl. So I already got a car, so right now I'm trying to go try for my license. And today is Friday, November the 6th, and girl, my appointment is at 5:45. Yeah, it's in the city that I used to live in, so me and my mom are about to go down there and try for the license. And yeah, I don't really have much to say, so before we get into the video, like I always say, make sure that you're subscribed. And if you ended up liking the video, make sure you give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends so they can share it with their friends and they can share it with their mama and they can share it with everybody in their whole family, you know what I'm saying? So yeah, do that for me and let's get into the video. Y'all, so right now, I'm at Publix. Well, my mom just went into Publix, so. Girl, I need to drink some water. The acne is real. But, I have to be to my driving thing at 5:45, and right now it's 4:08, so. We're not really pushing for time. The address on my permit is in the city that I used to live in. So, we're going back down there to take the driver's test because, one, they were the only DMV that was available. Two, because, yeah, that's what my address is. And I don't want anybody to say anything to me because I live in a different city now than I did with my permit address said. I hope that makes sense. Like, I know I do not be making sense, but it is what it is. So yeah, finna be willing and zillin' on the girls, and yeah. So good. The good thing about this is that whoever's gonna be with me, the instructor, they're not gonna be in my car because of Corona. So. They're not going to get in the car with me. We're not going to go on the road. I already know it's just going to be something like in the parking lot with cones. Like, I already know that. So, I'm excited about that. And, yeah, girl, we just finna turn up because your girl finna get her license. Then she finna be driving to school. Ain't no more getting on that bus. Oh, I hate getting on the bus. Like, getting on a bus. Ugh, that's nasty. Like, I'm telling you, the bus is probably the most dirtiest place ever. Getting on the bus is so nasty. And then my bus driver, he's so weird. Like, he just not it at all. So I'm excited. I had a really good day today at school. Welcome back. Anyways, yeah, I had a really good day today. Not that anybody asked, but I'll get with y'all when I'm doing my test. I'm gonna try to sneak and do it because I'm pretty sure if he see me with a phone, I'm automatically failing. But I'm gonna try to sneak and do it. Hopefully he can't see. Like I said, they're not gonna be in my car, so it really doesn't matter, but yeah.
Two hours later.
So I'm like
mad blown right now because I didn't even get them. Like, it wasn't, don't think, like, no, I didn't fail. I didn't even take the test. Like, when I got there, I had to use the bathroom. And then I got the little ticket and stuff that you have to get to register yourself in. And so I did that, and then the lady seen me, and then she was like, you scheduled for a road test? And I was like, yeah. And she was like, oh, our last appointment was 4:40. And mind you, I made an appointment for 5:45. And I was there at 5 o'clock. So I was 45 minutes early. Like, girl, if anything, y'all should have took me quick. And she was like, oh, our last appointment was 4:40. And I was like, how that's going to be your last appointment? And I made an appointment for 5:45. And she was like, all right, let me see your confirmation thing. So I showed her the email, and she was like, I registered for license and ID. That's what I registered because, duh, it says license and ID. Like, you would think that's what you would schedule for if you're trying to get your license, right or wrong. Like, so she was like, oh, that's not the right thing. You have to schedule for road skill test. I was like, are you serious? She was like, yeah, I'm sorry. Yeah. Like, girl, forget you. Like, you're not sorry because you could have took me. And the last person was there, mind you, I had got there at 5 o'clock, and she claiming that their last appointment was 5:45, and they don't close until 6:30. Like, she could have took me. Like, you know what I'm saying? So that blows. And the next appointment is not until January or February, and my permit expires in March. And it's not even like I can't schedule for those appointments, because I can. It's just that I don't want to wait that long. Like, I just don't want to wait that long. Like, what? No. Like, no, I'm not doing that. So we're going to see how the outcome goes, because I schedule another appointment as a motorcycle skill test. And then when I get there, I'm just going to be like, oh, I thought I scheduled for automobile, but I accidentally clicked motorcycle. And I schedule at 8 o'clock in the morning. So I'm going to see if they're going to, I'm going to see if they can take me. Hopefully, pray to God that they will. But like, before I post this video, I'm going to make sure that everything is up to par. Or I may not. I don't know. I'm just giving y'all content. But I need to be able to drive to school. I'm tired of riding the bus. Like, I'm sick of riding the bus. At this point, I feel like I can walk. Like, I'd rather walk than ride the bus. Like, it's just, I'll hit y'all back when whatever news I have, I'll hit y'all back. So
I don't know if y'all can hear me, but it's a whole week later and we're going back to try again. Like I said, right now it's 6:32 in the morning. So yeah, I look busted. So we're about to get ready. y'all. Why is the light so orange? Is it me or is it the light? Is it me or is it the light? Anyways, I look orange, but don't mind it. Don't mind it. I'm about to get dressed, and then I think it was like 7 o'clock, and my appointment is at 8:30, but I want to get there like mad early so I can go ahead and get it over with. So it's 7 o'clock now. I'm finna get dressed, and then we're gonna go. I'm excited, but I'm nervous at the same time. So I'm like, that's how I am, you know what I'm saying? So okay, tools. Okay, y'all, so don't mind the bad lighting, but I'm dressed. Y'all wanna see my outfit? It's a Looney Tunes shirt, real cute. I got the stockings on, and I got some, like, sneakers on, but I'm excited. I don't know if y'all can really hear me like that. It's in the morning, but now I'm waiting on my mother, and then we gonna go. Hurry.
Them dad is gonna talk to me. I said, yeah, your dad won't talk to me all the way till he got to the house, right?
About what?
Just talking in general. So I said, well, when you hang up and call me when you get to the gate. Mm-hmm. He go in behind somebody and that white thing, boom, hit him. I said, if they hit me, I said, what hit you in the gate? So I thought he to my nine pole, he to my little white pole.
How did the white part hit him and it cut off? Anyways.
Cause she's gonna be looking at him. Ready to drive.
Thank you, Jesus.
Mm-hmm.
God is so good.
Yeah, park right there.
Well, you better move before you get hit.
And I can't be, that's a good mama.
She can't.
That's her mama. I'm looking at him. I know they can see her. I seen her sitting out here.
I forgot they were going to take my picture. I would have put my lashes on.
You could.
Be what it's gonna be, baby.
Oh, you ain't finna do no motorcycle. She said, she went up there. She said, she doing the driving test. She missed it.
Mistaken did the thing.
Mm-hmm.
She got a bad attitude, though. She didn't work on her people skills.
But you know what? You have to be like that with some of them folk.
You want them to be patient with you. You gotta be patient with them. You can't be hollering at them and screaming at them like they little kids. She like, y'all gotta pay attention. Girl, we ain't no little kids. You don't have to speak to us.
You know,
like
when folk get a little authority, girl, they just want to show it.
I'm saying.
Want everybody know she working in there this morning. So they doing another one in front of her. White girl. Yeah, her. We over here right now.
Man, pray to God this doesn't fall.
We over here. Hold on, because I told her, I said, they have to pay.
I'm going to everyone down my mind. Good morning.
My name is Marie. I'll be your driver down there today, okay?
Okay, I'm Robin.
Okay,
yeah,
Robin, please.
Okay,
how old
are you? 17.
And your mom?
Yeah.
Okay.
Right. Yeah, I'm here.
So
she's gonna tell me to get out.
20 minutes later.
Yeah, my camera died in the car, but girl, I passed. Girl, I got an 84. I'll tell y'all about it later. Girl, I got my license. Oh, yeah, baby. Oh, y'all. You ain't gonna be able to tell me nothing, baby. Nothing. 180 days for the car. Oh, my God. Y'all, God is so good. Like, if you really don't be praising God for your blessings and stuff, you really need to overthink your life because you're not doing it right. God do everything for you. God is going to help you through everything. Like, when I tell you God is so good, God is so good. Like,
girl, I got my license. Like, oh my goodness, girl, you can't be able to tell me no. Now I'm finna go meet my dad. Y'all get out the way now. Get out the way. I got my license. Get out the way. Get out the way. But baby, you ain't gonna be able to tell me nothing. Nothing. I got my license. Move that big old jacket. But girl, now I'm about to go meet my dad. But, oh my god, let's hope this thing doesn't fall again. Anyways, this thing keep falling. This phone mount keep falling. So, I don't worry about that. My dad said my face is greasy. Is it really? I'll be back. I gotta call Ethan. Hold on. Oh, I'm recording. Girl, I'm so excited. I know that this video is like all over the place. Like, I'm so excited. I have so many emotions going through my head. I just don't know what to do. So, what can I say? I did plan on recording, but my camera died. Like, yeah, she took points off because when I was backing up, I didn't look back. Girl, I have a backup camera in my car. What do I need to look back for? What do I need to look back for? I have a backup camera in my car, girl. That's what it's meant for. So I won't have to break my neck and look back. Like, duh. Anyways. So she took points off of that. And my overall grade was an 84. I don't know how it scored. I don't know if it scored like a school test, like 84 out of 100. I don't know. But I got an 84%. So that's a B+, I think. And I thought she was gonna give me like a 70, but I got a B+, and I got my license. And I don't know why I said 180 days, but it's not 180 days. She said it's 30 days for me to get my actual card, but the paper slip is good for 108 days. I don't know. Girl, I was so excited, I couldn't talk. But yeah, girl, so I guess this is the end of the video. Anyways, I thank you all for taking the time out to watch my video. I hope you all enjoyed it. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Anyways, also in the comments, tell me if you got your license. Did you pass it on the first round? Where are you from? How do they do driving in your state or your city? And yeah, like I said, I'm from Georgia. So driving is just typical and basic here. But anyways, bye y'all.